afternoon.
Where'd you come from?
Hey, nice to meet you, Papreeka.
Bless you.
That's my name.
I'm sorry, but are you like my new neighbor or something? Like, did I leave a door open in here somewhere?
Why are you so grumpy on Christmas Eve? It's a magical time of the year. Smile.
I'm not grumpy.
Then smile. Smile right now.
I don't want to smile.
Smile.
No.
Smile.
What am I, 10?
Ugh, gross.
Stop that.
You need to try my family's secret special hot chocolate. Will change your life. Promise to Jack Frost.
What does that even mean?
It's the best hot chocolate you've ever tried, Mason. Then after we can play throw the fire tamales. It's a lot of fun.
Fire tamales? Are they like...
No. The tamales are set on fire and we throw them at each other.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
So, your family traditions. Tell me.
I don't have any.
Hmm? What about when you and your brother used to hide each other's gifts in the toilet bowl? Very childish, but so funny.
How did you know about that? All that to make hot chocolate?
My family secret special hot chocolate. My mom made this to my dad, and that was it.
Happily ever after?
No, but they had me, and that's what matters.
Sorry to hear about that.
Why? I'm happy. I have 7 sisters. I love it.
7?
Mm-hmm. My dad is a very jolly man. Chop this very carefully.
Peppers?
Chop, chop.
You.
It's me, Papreeka. Please, drink it.
Yeah, I'm not drinking that.
Mason, please, drink it.
Wow! This is incredible!
I told you.
You did. Thank you.
Feliz Navidad.
Merry Christmas. So wait, your dad is really Santa Claus, right?
Yes.
That's awesome. Fire tamales?
Would love to.